heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit. No, no.
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. There's a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. Stunning. We made it, Dad. Got to raise the water. Thank you. What his name is.
Hey, down here.
Set the charges.
Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.